So there are so many balancing asanas. Common one is Vrikshasan, Ek Pad Pranamasan, Natarajasan, Bakasan. So many balancing asanas. So Lord Shiva pose also very common balancing practice. So as name indicates, balancing asanas not only balances our body, but it balances our personality also. So let us know the key points of the balancing asanas we are going together to perform. So first of all, you have to gaze constantly at a fixed point throughout the practice, otherwise you can't balance. Then be aware about your body weight. First be aware that it should be distributed both the feet equally. Then observe your whole body from head to toes. Then shift your body weight on one foot and bend your right knee and try to place your right sole against your inner thigh, left inner thigh. Remain concentrate at a fixed point, hands in prayer pose, then stretch your hands above your head. This is the final pose. Remain balanced, gaze constantly at a fixed point. Now just to release, first make your hands down in prayer pose. Movement should be controlled. Hold your feet, place it on the floor, be straight. In the same manner, you have to do by the left leg. So this is the balancing asanas, Ek Pad Pranamasan or Vrikshasan. So